Yeah. You know who it is. You know good and damn well who it is. It's me. Back a damn again. Yeah. People, we on live damn it location at Cold Stove, aka SAS Food Mart. I see my boy, the main hustle man with the damn lawn service. He pulled up in front of the damn stove, people. And I'm always kicking the wheel, cause we rolled up together. The damn brother popped his damn hood, talking about, yeah, man, I had my man change my damn all. I'm listening like, damn, he only changed his own damn all. He takes shit to the damn dealership, you see it? So in a damn way, when he popped his damn hood, he said, man, my damn dipstick ain't out. So I ain't looking, I said, man, did you blowing it down? He said, no, I look at the damn engine, people. People, you got to see this shit. Shut up, man, shut up. I'm gonna give it to you, shut up. You see it, people? Look at the damn motor. Look at the damn detail, people. The shit don't be this damn clean when it's on the damn showroom, damn floor. Brand damn it new. I mean, you got a little damn grass down here, people, but what the hell do you expect? The damn man on the damn grind. Okay, look, people, damn tires, I'm all this shit. I ain't never seen no shit like this regular, people. Look at the damn inch. Damn! He got a damn custom, damn it, damn seat cover on his shit. You see it? Damn, it's motherfucking clean. Damn, more. I don't believe this shit. Let me the damn hood down. Damn, Troy built. Damn, Troy built clean as hell, people. Clean, okay. Okay. You see it? You see it? I know you don't believe it. I don't believe shit, but you see it? Okay. I'm getting ready to go. Pay your damn bills, people. Pay your damn bills. Pay your damn taxes. Keep the damn IRS off of your black ass. And do what you can do for the next damn man. Because it's me live early in the damn morning on the damn Saturday at the damn ASA Food Mart. To the next damn people. Peace.